Stay in line, Rex.
Sorry, Nelson. I must show Her Majesty something important.
Whoa!
Watch your step, Philip. Oh, Rexy! What a fluffy tummy.
Oh, yes. I just hear.
Laughter, but...
Dreadful manners.
Will he never learn?
What can I say? That's what you get when you're top dog.
Oh, Rex, you are incorrigible.
In my day, there was more to being top dog than nuzzling and fluffing.
Oh, really, Nelson?
Did I tell you about the time I discovered the fire at Windsor Castle and led the royal family to safety?
Oh, only about 300 times.
Selfless acts of courage. That's what it means to be top dog.
Yes, we all know you're a hero, Nelson. But could you ever do this?
Oh, what an outrageous, irresistible puppy.
I do what I can.
Dogs today, you don't appreciate how lucky you are.
You know, I'm so popular, Her Majesty is putting my picture on a mug.
Smartphone,
key fobs,
mouse pads,
cords,
balloons,
slippers, underpants,
pens, caps,
umbrella,
toilet brushes,
and best of all, on the side of the royal train.
Very impressive.
All right, everyone, tails up. We've got a state visit.
You've been at the brandy again, Margaret.
Certainly
not.
Look for yourselves. It's the President of the United States.
Let's go.
Hold on. We have not been sent for yet.
When you're the top dog, you know you're wanted.
Maybe we should all go.
You got here, Liz?
It's so, how do you say, understated.
Boy, that corgi is ugly.
I've sniffed prettier bottoms.
Pity the poor chap who ends up with that creature.
Not exactly an oil painting yourself, Nelson.
An honor to meet you, ma'am. Royal selfie. Cheesesteak!
And who, pray, is this delightful little muppet?
That's the First Lady, ma'am.
This is our very beautiful pet dog, Meetsy, Your Majesty. Originally from the great state of Texas.
She's...